Hi guys,
Jack here for another video. In this video, I'm doing more GTA 5. And this is going to be probably the biggest video I'm ever going to do. I'm going to try and go on and play this as long as I can. So there might not be an intro. No, outro. Oh look, it did change. I was wondering if it was going to change. Because like, had it done, but I was in a different crew and then changed crew. And I wonder if my emblem would change or stay with the old crew emblem. But it did change, which is good. I think now with this car, I'm going to put the crew emblem on this car. And I'm going to change its colour to my crew colour. I'm not quite sure here. Evie, stop it. Just dodged him. I got okay driving, I'd say. Oh, who just leaves like. Whoa, that's an expensive motorbike. Let's see if I can grab it later. Oh great, don't have money anymore. You see. No. Whoa. I can cut this cool. Because I don't have money for any of the stuff yet. But I might do a heist or something to get some. Let's just go see if I can grab my bag. Oh wait. Is he wants some money bikes? Does he put a bomb on it, do you reckon? Yeah, it's got a bomb on it. Oh no, I'm gonna go second. Actually, oh great, I can't take off now. Okay, heist time. Oh, I failed. I'll just use other stuff on. Oh, in his house. No, seriously, this person hasn't even done first heist. This guy looks like he's been shot in the face. It's time to exit. What happened to this car? Been compact. I wonder how this drives. Wait, is it a lot? That's weird. This is on a personal vehicle. Oh yeah, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Oops. Wow, didn't touch it as well. Let's do that. Oh, that's what I want. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just had to have a shower and stuff, so I paused the video and. Yeah, here I am. I must have died, doesn't it? Oh, you idiot. Hello, Lucky. Well, for any of you who don't know, Lucky is my duck. Lucky, what are you doing? Don't shoot me. Oh, not syringes, you. Where are they? Are they down there? Not great. We're dead. It's just a bit of a place to go and steal the car. Okay, guys, I think I'm just gonna pause the video quickly. Okay, I'm back. And I think the police are gone. Yep, gone. I just stole a police car without getting a single star. They're not looking for this car, so I wonder if I can put it in my garage. Come on, please. No! Fine, just have fun with it. Why the window is down? I'm a police. Wait a second. I need to look. Grabbing some money. I wonder if I can pass by as a policeman looking for myself. Nope, they realized. Haven't they realized that? The guy's dead. It's not like you can see my face at night. I've got a mask on. I'm in a police car. Wait, maybe if I dressed up as a policeman, it might work. Wait a minute. Do you not want to damage his car? Up the hill. Great, just killed somebody. Yes. Wait a second, is my wall broken? Yes. your hands up where I can see them. Let's go to the heist. Oh great. Last time I did it, it didn't work. Wait, it's working. So you hear my weird sister? Where are they from? Okay, so this is going the heist. Because you shoot people. Okay, can anyone fly? No.
Get your PJs, please. We need to keep this door open now, the room stinks for some reason.
It doesn't. Okay, no one can fly. That's the best flyer, right? Yeah, he's the best flyer. And I'll see you, pilot. I'm coming. I hope I paused my video. No, I just left you guys watching a black screen. I'm going to secondary tomorrow. I forgot. So I gotta get stuff prepared. So I'm just gonna pause the video right now. This time I will pause it. So I'll see you later. Okay, guys, I'm back. I sorted out my bag and everything. Ready for school. It's time to play the game. How much money do I have? Yeah, 23,000. I'll be enough. Let's go to a shop and see what stuff I can make. I'm gonna fully dig out my character. No good behind him there. Okay, back up into here. Around there, just spin around there. Oh yay, I'm at the most expensive shop ever. And so no one comes and shoots me this time. A second, how'd you save outfits? Outfits. Now it's saved. My outfit. What's my outfit? Okay, now I think you can just well. Oh, actually, it was definitely a modded outfit. Wow, that's cool. Modded outfit. Just on suits, and then from all the suits down to the cream sports coat. So all the other ones, as long as you've got body armor showing on, you can make your own thing looking like this. Okay, so I think I've got my t-shirt. Oh, what I'm trying to do is try and make it look as much like a policeman as I can. Now, buddies. Oh, wow. Yeah, those. Yeah, hats. Actually, I might make a motorbike person. Gun hand again. No hands. No. It's not bottom one, can I bought this down by accident? What? You know. That's quite the small. Yeah, and it's the closest one to me. Closest to the shop. Let's go there and give my character some tattoos. I've never actually got a tattoo in this game. Well, not what I know of. Right now I'm going to get copyrighted. This just got music. Please just, I'm just going to hope that they don't do anything. Oh, there are a lot. I want that. That is pretty cool. What's the cheapest thing you can get? I think that's quite cool. Yeah, this. It's a color snake. It's a colored snake in my neck. right now, what's the closest shop to me? I'm not gonna buy anything, I'm just literally gonna change my outfit. Yeah, so in this video I found a modded outfit too. Look, it's pretty cool. Access ATM. Can I break these? I want money to fly out of it. Okay, right now, I'm going to quickly put down Okay, we'll buy. Brown's tops, is it? Suit jackets. Okay, I'll do the outfit in a jump. So guys, I think that'll probably be the end of this video, so bye.